And now at 5, Ohio's controlling board approves $960,000 to improve the roads near the new home of Fuyao. The company, which makes glass for auto companies, is moving forward with plans to move into the former GM plant in Moraine. That $200 million investment is the largest by a Chinese company in the state of Ohio.